The St. Louis County Council approved $6 million in funding for that POWERplex youth sports complex in Hazelwood.
Yeah, Councilman Ernie Trakas, the lone no vote raised concerns about the viability of the POWERplex, which is being funded by the hotel tax. He asked for more hearings, but the council went forward with the vote. The $54 million plan will turn the old St. Louis Outlet Mall into a massive youth sports complex.